could now, since this would be the last, since I already received my last unemployment check, and I have been approved for disability, so we're just going to do cash condensing. I'm going to leave the post office box in. I'm going to leave hotel in right now. So it's going to be left in. So is that, am I taking anything? Okay. Public transportation. 5070 80 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 88. Self credit, I'm leaving. Storage, don't have anything. Lottery, I'm leaving. Christmas, I'm condensing. Okay, I'm gonna put this 50 up here. 160. So, I'm gonna put a 10 back in there and get another 100. And that still leave all of it. Sorry, I hit the camera. And I'll still leave like 6 to 10. 1, 2, 10. Okay. I'm gonna come back to the boys because I don't have any 10s. Them to convince them. Prescription, medical insurance, I'm not touching. Apple. Put the 50 up here. And I got one more 10. I need 2 more now. Actually leave that payoff at 67 20 40 65 to 667. And now I have my 3 tens to condense the boys' envelopes. It's the amount that's in that envelope. So 20, 30, 50. Should still be 162. 150, 62. Okay. 5362. Of the bill payments, so let's see, 100. $20, $40, $45, $46, $47, $48, $49. Dang, I don't have enough of this. Already condensed. 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh wow. Okay. So I can get these good fives there. Let's count this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Subscriptions are going to stay just the way it is. I don't believe I can condense this anymore. 51, 52, 205, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 209. Okay. $338, and that's it for this cash unstuffing. Bye.